texting while driving is dangerous.
Reaction distance is the distance the car goes before you hit the brakes. Look at this graph. John's reaction time when he's not texting is 0.32 seconds. But when he is texting, it is 0.66 seconds.
That means if he's going 65 miles per hour, his reaction distance increases by a whopping 9.72 meters. It may not seem much, but what if you were the person that's 9 meters away?
3,522 victims lost their lives from distracted driving in 2021 alone.
Stay alive. Don't text and drive.